Welcome back, Peter Kronk, HHO Guest Technology. Trying something different today. We are running compressed air, HHO gas, and hexane. There's the compressed air line. On the left, we are running about 55 pounds, and on the line that is feeding the machine over there, we are running about 22 pounds on the delivery. Look at the size of the flame. You can hear it. And we do have some heat coming off there. Now get a good look at the flame, length, and the color. Drop my torch. There we go. Now we're going to turn off the compressed air. Now look at the length. And the color. You can see we have the valve opened up a little bit. Now we're going to turn it off. Now listen to it. I'm going to turn it all the way up. And slowly open the valve again without knocking off the flame. Try some more. Machine came on to cool. And if you add too much, hopefully it don't go out. All right. It didn't go out. You can definitely hear it now. Compressed air, HHO, and hexane. Now we're going to turn it off. Compressed air. And you can see the color of the flame. A brighter blue. Open it up again. More of a purple. There's some heat coming off there, all right. My hand was there for a long time, it'll cook. It was hot. Idea for everybody, HHO gas. Compressed air dilutes it. And you get more pressure coming off the tip. Thank you. Now we're going to turn it off fast and get over here so you can see it change color. See the brighter blue? Peter Crunk, out for now. Thank you for watching.